Okay. It says 5:26 on the notify me thing. Somebody unliked us. Yeah, I don't know. Not unsubscribed, just unliked. Unliked the video. I take you to a okay, I need to understand. Okay. All right. So just going to a regular instance.
What this place is?
I don't know what.
What is this? Why is this, what is that thing say?
I'm coming.
On there. On there, right there. Right there.
Where'd you go?
No, right there! Where I'm pointing. Look up. Look up, right there. I don't know how to, read.
Hey, can I talk to you?
Want to be friends?
Anybody who wants friends? To go on a ride, get in. Get in if they want to go on a ride.
Hey, get in.
Okay.
But who wants to play a game?
Guys, please, can you just be friends? Please.
Okay,
you,
bye.
You,
I'll see you.
See you later. You and the popo. You want to play a game? It's a purple shirt.
Ah, you got a gun. You have a gun?
Hey, What game do you want?
Where'd you think I would be? I beat you here, I guess. Look, I even got... How much time we got?
Yeah, just delete it. That's fine. Okay, what does that say? Okay, get that black thing out of there. There we go. Okay.
I still don't see a feed yet.
It's supposed to be... It's been live for 8 minutes. How come that is? It was not supposed to be.
Now we're going.
Okay. The black. Okay.
Up,
we're good.
Up.
We're good. Okay, we're live. Woohoo! Oh my gosh. This is so exciting. I think it's still working. Yes. Okay. So let's get rid of that. All right. Okay. Hi, friends. Welcome, worldly warriors. This is my friend, DocDead, and I am Mythical Moonhair. We are here today to...
I'm DocDead.
Yes, that's DocDead. This is my friend, DocDead. DocDead, say hello. We're going to the magic door.
We're going to go through the magic door. Can you hear me?
I can hear you, yes.
Okay. All right, I wasn't sure if you could hear me.
I can hear you.
Yeah, we're headed through the magic door. Okay, so
yes, we are.
What do we need to do to go through the magic door? We're just going to do whatever we go to, right?
Whatever happens, that's where we're headed. When we go through this door is what we're going to do. So we'll see what it is.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Ready?
And if you have comments, I'm watching the comments.
Yes.
So if it's live, if you're watching this live, let us know. Say hey.
Okay. Oh,
if you want to see something specific, let us know.
It's got a warning. Oh, it's spooky and scary themes. Intense motion, flashing lights.
Did you invite me?
I haven't yet. I'm going to invite you right now. Are you ready? Here we go.
Spooky thing.
Revenge of the Mummy. Oh my. So here we are, stream mixer. Let's see, we're going to use, I think we're going to use this one right here. so I can, they can kind of see me and they can definitely see you. This is really cool. It's called The Revenge of the Mummy. Oh my. It's very pretty. Look at how pretty it is. What's this out here? Oh, there's a couple of seagulls out there. I wonder if they're going to fly away. What do you think, Doc?
Oh, my first thoughts are, wow, lots of detail. Lots of detail.
Lots of detail. Absolutely. Yeah.
Hey, there's a welcome sign.
There's a welcome sign? Where? Oh, welcome visitors. Today is the summer solstice. Oh, please note, yes. Today is the summer solstice. The streets will be empty. This is due to extended rumors of Imhotep's curse. Sincerely, the Magi. Oh my. Oh my.
Magi.
There's this strange little person over there.
Billy.
Who is that? Billy, are you here?
I can't run. You can't hide.
Hi, Billy.
All right.
Say hi to everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm watching the live stream, so I know what game you guys are playing.
Oh, good. Wonderful. Okay, the Magi will protect you. Okay, well, these are
Ooh,
amazing.
Look at this over here. Look. What are those called? Those dog guys way at the end there. I mean, all the way up.
That's the god of death. What is his name?
What a
Somebody
wonderful...
tell me what his name is. That's it begins with an A, I think. I'm not sure. Beware Imhotep's curse. You know, I'm not really too sure this is a safe place to be, Billy. Are you scared? Anubis. Somebody told me it was Anubis. Our technical director told me it is Anubis. Thank you, Wazla.
There's not an old bus because he looks like he's been around a long time.
Yeah.
Revenge
an old bus, huh? The Revenge of the Mummy. On the longest day,
Revenge
the mummy,
mummy
awakens. Is today the longest day? They said it's the solstice, so it must be the longest day.
Summer solstice. It only happens two times a year, depending on where in the world you are.
I want to see it all. I want to see it. Enter at your own risk.
See it all.
Going to the queue. You invite
your
party to
Billy's,
go with
you. Oh, Billy disappeared.
Oh no!
What happened to Billy?
He wasn't in our party. I'm inviting you. No, am I all alone now? Billy, where are you, Billy? Oh, that's really cool artwork. Wow. Very, very cool artwork. I like that very much. Somebody did a lot of work with a maker pen. It's very scary here. I think I'm going to see if I can invite my friends. Where are my friends at? Oh no! Invite to party! I need to invite. Oh my goodness! Nearby maybe. No, they're not nearby. Oh no! My friends! There's Billy! I can invite Billy! And where's Doc at? DocDead! I can't find you! Oh no! I'm gonna invite an invite to Billy. Let's see if I can find DocDead here. Oops. DocDead! Invite with me! Come to me! I'm gonna wait right here because I am assured that there's really scary stuff. Oh, look at the cool things though. That's a wagon.
We wanted a party, that's why.
Yeah, I know. I lost Doc too. I invited him. There he is. All right, we're all together now. Look at this awesome artwork on the wall here.
I was looking at that in the other instance I was in just a second ago. It's absolutely fabulous.
Isn't that amazing? Look at that.
And they put up chain link fence so we can't mess with the what is this?
Some kind of a chariot, I would think. Maybe.
Well, it looks like a chariot. It looks like a car. It looks like a wooden car.
You know what? I think it's a chariot because those things probably go down for the horse. It's Imhotep's chariot. Oh. That's what it says. This was an Egyptian high priest.
Oh, it's got a dead guy on the back.
Oh, it's a dead person. Okay, it's his chariot, and he was known for being corrupt and exploited many of his followers for profit. Many relied upon him. Many rallied against him, but his army was too strong. Then, out of the blue, a group of warriors called the Magi had delivered a genuine threat to Imhotep. He did not take it seriously, and the Magi decided to storm Imhotep's palace on the summer solstice of 2678 BCE. They put a curse on Imhotep, stating he shall never again walk the land of the living or the dead. However, they were not powerful enough to finish the curse. Imhotep's remaining followers buried him in this very tomb. Although we have installed Magi's symbols to protect against his return, many believe that he walks the earth once again every summer solstice to claim the souls of whoever may pass into his domain and break his curse. Okay, so
is this based on something that
the mummy movie with
Never saw it.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Yeah. There was three of them. That guy Brandon.
Yeah, yeah. Brandon Fraser. No, Fraser. I never saw him. You guys watched him. I didn't watch him.
You never saw him. Oh, you've got to see those movies. They're wonderful. Voices are misleading. There's voices.
If it tells us to go one way, we go the other, I guess.
Okay.
One, I'm still shorter than you guys. Two, we gotta be careful because it's spooky, scary things.
There is spooky, scary things, and you are absolutely right.
I do not like scary stuff.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, we weren't supposed to touch anything. Here I am touching stuff.
Don't touch. Oh, look, you made something go up on the. Look what you did. Watch.
I'm too short. It's up there. I can't reach.
Ooh. You made it turn on. Here, let me see if I can do it.
I'm scared.
That's scary.
Cool.
That's scary. Well, you can always run away if you get too scared.
That is cool.
So we are going to go on this around here.
Before we go any farther, I'm going to double check comments.
Okay, look at the comments. That doesn't look like it does anything, but it does look like it's...
I don't see anything on the comments.
I don't see anything there. Oh, this is interesting. Are we supposed to touch that? It looks like a button, huh?
I'm sorry, something pops out in the air.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. Look at those snakes. They are so creepy. Ooh, I hate snakes.
Ooh, they got Egyptians on the walls. And then
oh, here's another thing
head.
You can
what's
touch.
That called?
Oh, it does the same thing.
Ask the tech. What's a bird
that's,
head?
That's the main guy, the Horus.
Wait, what are you... Oh, it's Horus? Yeah. Touch
it. I'll touch the other side.
Oh, maybe if we do it together at the same time, you mean? Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, summon the evil, whatever it is.
Summon the evil?
I got my side. Okay. Maybe it's the same button.
Okay, it's just the same thing. All right, that's all.
Never mind, I thought a big
we don't need
second.
To be too terrified then. I wonder what's in that thing. That looks like some kind of a box that holds...
I can't reach it from this side.
I can't say this word.
Imhotep's burial chamber? That's a question mark at the end. We don't even know where we are. Don't grab the treasure. Okay, I will not grab the
treasure. Got it. Get the treasure.
No, do not grab the treasure. Oh, look, they're putting bugs in him.
Yeah,
they're putting
grab the
bugs
treasure.
In there. Oh, my goodness. Those are such beautiful hieroglyphics.
That's the light that we turned on.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's the light.
Oh, yeah, that's the light that we turned on. I wonder what that means.
Yeah, someone did some serious work on
this is amazing. Oh, we're going to... I'm inviting you guys, so don't invite. Stay with us, okay? You're part of my party. Okay. Inviting. Revenge of the Mummy. Those were really good movies. I liked it. This place is cursed. Oh, wonderful. There's DocDead. Okay. And there's Billy.
Billy.
Coming in out of the wall. It says this place is cursed, okay? So, just so you know. So, I think it's a really good idea if you don't touch anything. They got third place for an activity, hashtag solstice. They got third place for this room. I think I'd like to see what got first place because, oh my gosh, this is freaking amazing.
Right?
Ooh, look. Okay.
Of generators.
There's a generator? Oh, cool. That's why all the lights are on. Oh, I see. Those are electrical
lights. Man, someone did some serious line work, man. That's
absolutely
amazing.
Absolutely. Putting all those things together and...
Hello?
Look at even a
is anybody
order
up
over there.
Here?
Be careful, Billy. You're all alone.
Oh, my.
Uh-oh. What did you see? Oh, my. Oh, that's a really big Anubis.
I think it's going to come to life. I'm scared.
It says entrance. What are we supposed to go through there? Oh, my. There's
I don't know. Maybe it's a ride.
Maybe it's a ride.
We have to go in front of it, and we're going to get jump scared.
Entrance?
That's why I was thinking it might have been someplace, not a movie.
Hi, Mr. Anubis, sir. Oh, wow.
Oh, look on the other side over here.
We're going to die.
Oh, yeah, it is a ride. Cool. Oh,
which side's the entrance?
We need to go on the same side. Ride? Oh, don't go without us. Don't go without
us.
No,
I'm out.
Sure you are. We're going to do this. We're going to do this together. We can do it together. Let's go in the very front.
Oh, it says go left. This is the entrance. It's not very clear.
Oh, okay.
It kind of has a U-turn for the entrance.
Okay, so...
This is a scary game. There's a roller coaster. You know how scary
roller
games
coasters are great.
Roller coasters.
They're really great. It begins... Is everybody
in?
Scary
Billy,
games? Where'd you go?
We start in 8 seconds. Okay. Billy's right in between us.
3, 2, 1. There's no one. It didn't give me a one. I feel cheated. I didn't get a one. I like one. One is a good number because you can add it to a lot of things and make more. It's dark. It's dark. I'm alone and it's dark. I'm alone and it's dark. Oh. Where are you? I'm alone and it's dark.
Billy and I transpose bodies.
Hi.
You transpose bodies?
Yeah, I'm by you now.
Okay.
Billy's over here. It's
hilarious. That's good because you can
hold
me because I'm scared. We're going through, this
when
is
did I get
really
so
cool.
Small.
Oh my goodness,
yeah,
oh my
right?
goodness, oh my goodness.
Maybe they gave you a booster seat.
Oh, I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, what's this here?
Oh, it was a...
Get out of here! The curse is real! This whole place is a trap!
Oh no! That's him!
I think it might be a dinosaur.
Oh my goodness. That was him, wasn't it? Was that him?
I don't know.
Oh, this is scary.
Ooh, I love the weapons and stuff are just amazing. And the steam that's coming off the stuff is...
Yeah.
I'm watching the live stream and it's sort of...
Oh my!
Oh, he's scary.
They should have waited just a minute longer for those, I think.
Oh, it's coming down on our heads! Oh! I forget I'm in my kitchen. La la la. Oh, we're back in this thing again. Revenge of the Mummy.
We're transposed bodies again?
Did you get?
Oh no, Moonhair's there. Where's Billy at?
I'm, I don't know where I'm at. Where he's at. Billy, where are you, baby? Billy! It's dark. Where's Billy? We lost
Billy's
Billy.
Billy's gone! We've lost Billy!
They ate Billy! Oh, no. Whoa.
Oh, no.
Oh, those are gross.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, are you here?
Oh,
oh
Billy's
good.
Back.
I thought
they got a cockroach problem.
Yeah, they got a big cockroach problem.
Oh, now we're going backwards.
Wait a minute. Why are we going backwards?
That's kind of cool, actually.
Backwards is not cool. I don't like cool. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
This is awesome.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Whoa. Wow, some really cool neon.
Yeah, I'm starting to think that was just scary. It's awesome.
Wow. Oh, wow. Woo.
We hope you enjoyed your ride.
Oh, he's up there. Our souls? You can't have my soul. I'm using it.
The building's burning.
Oh, this is only the beginning, he says. Oh, that's some cool lighting.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
That was awesome.
Is somebody going to save us? Wow, that was crazy. And now it's dark again. Oh, it's light again. I gotta make sure that my cameras are working still. Goodness gracious.
Oh, we're at... This must be the end.
That was amazing.
Okay. So we had my point of view through the whole thing. That's a good thing.
Look at all the artwork real quick.
Oh, wow. Look at this.
He's dead.
Papaya. Nothing friendly fire models. Tastes like fruit. Okay. She's one of the creators.
Yeah.
So that's papaya.
That's
and then here's another one. This is Z Nation. Zin. Foliage. Annoyed. Squeaks every 25 minutes. Builder and lighting. You did a good job. I'm just really excited about everything you did.
Trolling, builder, audio design, props, and foliage.
How did they get his holotar inside of that? That's really cool.
Yeah, good question. Maybe they made it really where the holotar cool. is placed so right where it needs to be. Yeah.
Yeah, and then they made it over the top of him.
I
or
could
something.
See that.
That's cool.
And put the holotar
logical.
In. At, yeah.
Technological doing a little trolling. Oh, a little trolling. Only a little. Builder, audio design, props, and foliage. Wow. Revenge of the Mummy.
This did all over here did all the animation.
That is a really, really cool ride. I liked it a lot. This is
Circuiteer.
Animator, Circuiteer, Builder. You are a heck of an animator, my friend. My goodness.
That's
You've done
nice
a good,
stuff.
Real good job. And look at his inside of something, too. That's really cool.
Well, you know how to put things inside of things. You've done that before.
You could buy a pear.
Team leader. Oh, you can buy a pear and an apple and an orange. How cute is that? Interior work.
I cannot buy anything you want to buy.
No Magi, no service. Lucky. Infernal Minecraft-esque floor plans.
A latte.
Cool. Oh, you got the latte. Good for you. And this guy, that's amazing.
Outlines, buddy. You did great, Mako. The outlines were really awesome.
Yes, absolutely.
Outlines.
They were really, really
But look,
awesome.
They did it with him too, his head. It's just his head.
Yeah, that's just like crazy cool.
I wonder if they just sat down as far as they could and shot just their head.
You know, that's a very good possibility. That's a very good possibility.
That is really cool. I
it
like
is
that.
So cool. It is so cool. Well, guys, this is fabulous. We really appreciate your hard work, and we really hope that other people will come and see this a wonderful, wonderful piece of work of art. It's really a work of art. It really is. And it looks like I've already cheered this place. I don't remember being here.
I
want to
play another game.
You know, I'm old.
Just this.
Huh?
So I want to play another game instead. Just this.
You want to play another game like this? Okay, well, let's see what comes up in the magic door next, okay? So we're going to go back to the magic door.
Hang on.
As soon as Doc is done, I think he's answering some stuff on our feed. So,
nope. Mythical Moonhair from YouTube was here.
Oh, Mythical Moonhair from YouTube was here. Yes. Very, very cool. And you can ride it again by taking that doorway. That's cute. This stuff is just that outline is fabulous. I am really, really impressed.
Oh, I already cheered it. Okay. Oh, you know what? There's a donation button. Watch me. Donation button.
Donation button.
$500. Bye.
Woo-hoo.
Done. There you go, guys. Awesome. You deserve it.
Yeah.
All right, awesome. Let's go to the next one.
Okay, we need to go to the rec center again. So you want to take us to the rec center, Doc?
Here we go.
Okay, I gotta get my... Go now! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Going to another room.
Stop moaning.
Here we are,
guys,
another room.
Let's go. I'm so happy.
Somebody's level 28. That's so cool. Yay. Okay, where's my crew? Here we go. All right, are you guys ready? We're still partners?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Here we go. Let's go. Safe house. What is safe house? Safe house. I don't know what that is. I guess we'll find out. Okay. Oh, I've been here before. This is cool. Kind of a dystopian future.
Ooh.
They're saying this is a scary thing.
Safe house, yeah.
Nothing looks safe to me here. Oh,
look
wait,
down,
I've been
look
in this
down
one
there.
Before.
I have too. Look down there. There's a zombie. Movie. There's a zombie on that roof down there. See him walking around?
Yeah.
Zombie!
It seems like there were guns.
It looks like there's a hot tub. I'm gonna go here. I'm in the hot tub. Oh, there's a stove. Zombie. Zombrex. What does that do, I wonder? Maybe it's a cream for keeping you from being a zombie.
I thought you were a holotar, Billy. We got a field over here, guys.
Oh, a field. Should we go there?
Yeah.
Oh, take us along.
Do you want me to invite you?
Yes.
Billy invited us already.
Oh, okay, he invited us. Go now. Very cool. I think we're a little closer to the ground here. Oh no, we're still up pretty high.
Yeah.
Can you go through? Nope, can't go through.
It's a kitty.
Oh,
hey, I found a bedroom.
It's a kitty. That kitty's seen better days. You found a bedroom?
I found a bedroom.
Wow, yeah, that's a good place to sleep in a zombie apocalypse. You know, they can't get at you.
A refrigerator.
Get out of
you
here.
Can't breathe.
This is my,
you know?
This is my cat plushie also.
Oh, okay, fine.
Board up the
be
door.
That way.
That's to
oh,
scare
look.
Off the zombies, huh?
Oh, look, there's a... We can play Uproar.
No, no, is this Uproar?
That's what it says.
That's
oh. It looks a lot like, what's that game?
Trouble. Trouble.
Yeah, that's the one.
Yep. How to play. Okay, it's Red's turn, so Red has to start. Okay. And I'm
my turn
yellow.
Again, I guess?
Yes, that's really something different, huh? You get to go twice.
Yay.
Is that yellow? I guess it is yellow. Okay, so I get to go 1, 2, 3, 4. This is kind of fun. Bet they had to make this really big. And then shrink it down.
Well, I don't know whose turn it is.
I don't know either. But it's a cool game.
It landed on your color.
Well, we can't play. We can't play for very long.
Yeah, we can't play for the whole one.
Wait, what's this over here? Oh, how to play.
How to play it, yeah.
So there's a place to hang out.
Yeah, nice little hangout place. There's a big fire over here.
It's been a long time since I've been in this. I'm pretty sure it was this map that I was in.
Yeah, we were here. I think this was one of the rooms they used for one of the science things.
The
very first science dealy. You can't take that with you, can you?
Another beamer.
Shall I invite
you? Away. Take us away, yep. Billy.
Go take us away.
Kitchen and take some Zombrex. I gotta go to the kitchen and take some Zombrex because I got bitten by a zombie.
The Zombrex is on the counter. But there's a zip
line. I'm safe for now.
There's a zip line over here.
Oh, okay. Take Zombrex every 24 hours. Oops, you missed.
I missed it.
Yeah, you did. Is it coming back?
Oh, there's a button.
It says help us. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.
Jump up, grab it. There you go. Whee! Here it comes. Sad looking teddy bear. Poor little thing. Oh,
hey.
Oh, people.
Hey,
Charlie. Ooh.
Looks like everyone only got one. What?
What? One what? One zombie.
Oh, there we go. Zombies. I was starting to wonder. And donations.
Yeah, it doesn't look like very many people. Oh, there's the global champions got 1,442. My goodness, that's a lot of zombies. You had to shoot the same one over and over again, I think. Boy, he is a really nasty looking zombie. Try to hit him in the head. Yeah, there you go. Oh, that is a sad looking zombie. Poor guy.
I suck at this.
Wild. All right, guys, back to the rec center. You want to take us, Billy, to the rec center?
Or is that it? Yet? Is that all there is?
That's it.
We still have more to do.
Oh, is there more up there?
There's a ladder.
I was up here. I was up here while you
were shooting
zombies.
I'm sorry. I didn't
realize I can get my hands warm.
I didn't shoot any zombies. I was looking at pictures.
It's so cold.
The hood's taking us direction.
Boy, things are really in tatters here. So this is how it's going to look in a... Oh, look, I found something else. Found a zombie apocalypse hole. That's kind of cool, actually.
Gosh,
I can't get back out. I can't get out. Oh, there we go.
You know what? We didn't climb down.
Oh.
Down here.
Oh, there's a place down here. I can get a better look at the zombie from here. Kill him, Doc. Kill him. That goes back up to the apartment where we were, right? We're over here. Whoa! I fell down. I've been bitten by a zombie again. I am not doing well. I need some Zombrex. Okay. I'm safe for now. Make sure to take Zombrex every 24 hours. See, I thought it was a cream, and here it must be a something else. You gotta use this up here. Oh, okay. I'll do it.
So there's a hideout down here.
There's a hideout down here? Oh!
Whoa.
Oh.
Where? Oh! Oh, look at there! Oh, no, I'm in the same place. I'm in the other upstairs place. What? How did I get up there? Hideout. Oh! Okay. You guys must have invited me, I would think. No, it didn't. Oh, this is the credits. Maybe we're not in a party anymore. We'll figure it out when we get there.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
I see a gun over there.
I want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one.
Very cool.
Little trash cans.
The little fly flying around the trash can. Yeah. That's funny. You can pick them up. Oh, that's a donation. Oh, how funny that is.
No other will do.
That's only 100. I want to do more.
Did you make a donation?
I'm going to. I want to find the...
Okay.
I just want to be the one you love.
I want to find the 500.
Hey, look what I got.
And with your admission...
There we go.
...that you feel the same.
Hawkwork, City Destroyer, Gizmo Work, Team DJ, and Kirby.
I don't
want not sure what Kirby is, but I'm sure
that's
it's
what I got.
Darksea. Oh, that's cute.
I just want to start a flame in your
All right. Beautiful, beautiful work.
So this is the safe house. You got the sleeping areas over here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
I don't want to go sleep.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
I love you too much.
I love you too much.
I just.
Leave a comment or no.
Oh, okay.
Leave a comment.
You see.
Wait, Moon.
Club too. Yeah.
Way down inside of me.
Let's do the map here. You can see all the background.
Oh, you can see out the hole? Oh, yeah. Oh, look, there's a nuclear reactor back there.
And I know nobody.
That's probably what caused all this. Oh, wow, the bridge is all broken out down there, too, out there. That's wild. Very cool terrain. Very cool.
I just want to be the one you love.
There's something flying around out there. That's terrifying. Huh?
I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Did you say that there's like a nuclear explosion?
There's a nuclear. See that tower thing out there? That big tower that kind of looks like an hourglass? That's a nuclear reactor. And then there's the bridge out there is all broken up.
Oh.
Can you see it?
Oh, yeah.
Pretty cool. This is the nice place, I guess. This is all what's left of niceness. There's a little bit of grass and some dirt that doesn't look like it's been burnt or scorched. Wow.
Barely any food.
Okay, I don't know how much of this music we can go through anymore, John, because or Doc, because
yep, right. So let's move on to the next one.
Okay.
Hey, Walker Rocks, and hello, MJ. Dianica?
Oh, we got some people.
All right, so we got time for one more. I think we got time for one more. Let's go to
okay.
Magic Door again.
Can you?
Should I take you?
Yay. Yes, please.
And with your admission, I need to go.
Feel the same. I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Okay, here we go. Leave me.
We are back to the magic door.
One more
I gotta take a shot. One real quick
okay.
shot here. Will
okay.
I make it?
Oh,
there it is!
Nice
All
job.
Right.
Good job. Okay, here we go, guys.
Oops.
Inviting.
Wait a minute.
AnGarden Cafe. Ooh, we're going to a cafe. I like cafes. What if they have good coffee? I like good coffee and pie. I love pie. Cherry pie, chocolate pie, cherry chocolate pie. Oh, look! How pretty! All right.
Uh-oh.
Pretty. I think it is.
Yes.
Yay! There's an arrow back here, a green arrow. Oh, nice looking stuff. I love it.
Absolutely amazing place. Hang on, guys.
Yeah.
There's no koi fish. They must have.
Oh.
You can't pick up the muffins.
You can't pick up the muffins. Oh, look at how beautiful those cups are. They did a good job on those. Whee! Up we go. Oh, wow. This is pretty.
There's another level, too.
Another one yet? Oh, my goodness. This is really lovely. I'd like to go to someplace like this in real life.
Yeah, Chloe is smelly or Snox. Snox is smelly, Chloe. That's funny.
Okay.
Look at down here.
Oh. Nice job. Snox is smelly, Chloe. Oh, that's funny. Coffee everywhere. Boy, I'll tell you, I could use a cup. What's that? Oh, it's a plate.
It seems like they would have had a few people eating in here, but...
That would be cool.
It's a beautiful restaurant. Must
Absolutely.
Be expensive. Nobody's here.
Yeah, it must be really expensive, yeah. Look at out here, Doc. Oh my gosh, look at this view. That is beautiful.
I do like the sailboat out there.
Yeah.
I like how they did the distance you know, the gray in the distance, and yeah, then the boats fog. Just a silhouette.
Oh, actually, oh yeah,
it was lost. Nice. Yeah.
Yes, indeed. I like the bamboo they've got along here too. That's really very.
Oh, I hadn't.
Very classic.
That.
Yeah,
that is,
yeah.
That is.
It's a good classic look. Yeah. Clean and you know, airy. What a nice place. Now, wouldn't it be cool to build this in real life, you know, and have a nice restaurant where we could go and eat?
Yeah, it's like, be a billionaire. Go get all your ideas from Rec Room. I think this would be an expensive restaurant to build. Is there a way to go through there?
No.
Oh.
I keep running into walls. I think it's just probably showing the restrooms that are non-existent because, first of all, we don't have those parts or those needs in this game. Thank goodness. Oh, look at how they did the lights in here. With the purple coming up from the bottom. That's really cool.
Do you think it'll be a good time to wrap it up or one more?
We're going
to
wrap it up. Are we going to wrap it up while we're here in this lovely, what is this place called again? Let's see. This room is called the AnGarden Cafe. AnGarden Cafe. Doc, are we going to, where did you go? There you are. Oh, here we are. Here's where we can find out more. But you can support us by donating 250 tokens. Okay. And I will just do that, too.
I mean, I think it's an area to chill. Not really a game, but...
Yeah, this is definitely... You could have a party here, though. I mean, you know, you could have a bunch of people just show up and hang out and, you know, talk.
Even though the
have a meeting. I mean, it probably wouldn't be as much fun for kids as it would for adults. This is a really good adult place, you know?
I want a muffin, but you can't pick them up.
You can't well, I'm sorry. I'd buy you a muffin if I could. Oh, look, we can change the day, time of day. Oh, wow, look at the sky go. That was cool. Now it's evening. Do you see it as evening now? Or is it still daytime? Because if you do this, yeah. See, that's daytime and this is nighttime. So I'm going to do the daytime. They have croissants. That's my favorite. Before I couldn't eat gluten.
Muffins.
I have not been here before. I'm going to cheer this. And I'm going to favorite it. And I'm going to subscribe to all our wonderful people who did this. Because I am not subscribed to them yet. But I am now. Snox and Clo are the designers of this.
They planted a billy over
place.
Here.
They planted a billy? Oh, look, it's growing.
Yeah, it's growing. As we look, it's growing, the billy plant.
Should we water him? Shh. All right. So do we want to end this right here, Doc?
We got 10 minutes. Let's go do another one.
Okay. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's
one more.
The rec center, here we go.
Here we go to the rec center.
Come with me.
Go now. The rec center is where we're going to go to the magic door.
Oh, Shy, I remember you guys. I saw you in my first rec center.
Science department. I've spent a lot of time in there this year. Okay. Hello.
Here goes a quick shot. Need a quick shot,
okay,
Moon. Here
quick
goes.
Shot.
Nope. Two misses. Let's go.
Did we lose Billy? There he is.
I don't know.
Okay. Here we go. I'm going to.
All right. Let's
you guys.
Go.
Hungry pumpkin. Hungry pumpkin? Are we going to be Jack Sprat's wife? Jack Sprat could eat no fat. His wife could eat no lean. So they got together and they picked the pumpkin. Something like that. Oh my.
Let me go in front of you now.
Subscribers and credits.
Let me go in front of you.
This is very cartoony.
Let me go in front of you now, you little punk sucker.
It's a hungry pumpkin.
That is
a hungry pumpkin. Let me go in front of you.
Oh, it's a game.
It's a game.
Oh, yeah.
That's terrible. I'm never coming back here.
Let's see. Hungry Pumpkin Diner Code of Conduct. Two people can work in the kitchen at a time. If it's
hungry.
Full, wait patiently for your turn or join a private room. Oh, maybe we ought to do that.
Give
Should
me
we join
soda.
A private room?
No, I don't want that. Give me the soda.
I think people are waiting to play the game over there at that door.
I'm home.
I saw so many.
How do you eat soda?
Give me the water.
Oh, it talks. Look at it talks. Look at that cool face.
Yeah, it tells you
what. Hey, eat some glass too.
Yeah, where is the pumpkin?
Oh, he opens his mouth?
No, no.
That's
give me the eggs.
Cool.
No. I don't want that.
Where you shit bag?
Give him
the
eggs.
Everyone else gets to watch, and then
give him the eggs.
Yeah, two people get to work, and one people, and the rest of us have to watch. Hungry pumpkin eats.
Yeah,
oh my! The hungry pumpkin doesn't have to pay. He only has to.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he orders.
Oh, you got.
You have to bring.
You got like a 5-minute timer.
Yeah.
Actually,
don't what do you want? What do you want?
So what's it do then?
It eats.
You have to give him food when you ask for it. That's basically how the game goes. What do you want?
Oh, wow, he's really loud. Feed me more engagement.
No.
Yum, yum, yum.
I don't want that.
SpongeBob. Maker pants?
He says, I don't want that. That's hilarious.
I don't want that.
Oh, there's another game that you can make now. Creators, but SpongeBob.
No, just got everything. And then.
Cheers.
No. See if you want to food. See if you want to.
This room is my baby. I did all the animation and art. So if you enjoy it, I'd appreciate a subscription. Okay, well, I think I'm
giving
you
the bread.
Bread, bread, bread.
Oh, that's the club.
Okay.
I will subscribe.
Give me the salt. Give me the salt.
Get the salt, salt, salt.
Subscribe.
Hey, Moon, can we go to a private instance of this?
Oh, that's a really good idea. I said that already, but let's do it. You want me to take us?
Go to a private.
Yeah.
My ears
hurt. Yeah.
We're going to go to a private instance.
I can't get
Well, if we go to a private instance, we can. Oh, if you can't, I can. Whatever.
I got it.
Game over.
So sometimes people are very loud, and sometimes people use very bad language, but, you know, we just have to kind of ignore it, if we can. There we go. Now we're in a completely empty room. There's a street. Everything is so cartoony. Everything is outlined, so it looks like
Welcome.
A cartoon. I like this. This is so cute.
So we need to welcome Arul. Hey, Arul, welcome to the channel.
Hi,
so we're going to try to play this?
Sure.
Game on.
Oh, game on.
I'm very hungry.
Very laggy.
Oh, look him.
Oh, here comes Fat Pumpkin
comes
Dude.
In. Oh, here comes Fat Pumpkin Dude. Hi,
Give me
Mr.
the
Pumpkin.
Pepper.
The pepper. You want some pepper? A pepper? A pepper. Do you see a pepper?
You want a pepper.
There's a soda.
Oh, here.
Oh, you found the pepper.
Pepper.
Oh, okay. There you go. Just maybe put it down
pepper,
in front
pepper,
of
Pepper,
pepper,
pepper.
Billy.
So he asks what...
sandwich.
Give you a sandwich.
Oh, sandwich.
Okay, I'll get you a sandwich. Here we go.
Which sandwich,
sandwich
does he want?
Up.
The burger? Billy's trying to affect silly. The sandwich.
Yeah, he's trying to affect the sandwich. I gave you the sandwich, sir. There you go. Oh, good. There you go. His eyes are
Give me
amazing.
The hot dog.
Give you the hot dog.
Hot dog. My turn.
Hot dog coming
Got
up.
Hot dog.
Hot dog coming up.
Would you like anything on this? Let's put some salt on it for you. How's that sound? Some salt? Anything else? How about some ketchup? Soda pop.
Soda pop
on your hot dog.
I'm trying to give it to him.
Okay, you got to put it on the plate, I think. Yeah. And then once it's there, it's... Do you not like the hot dog with the soda pop on it? Oh! Okay, there we go.
You want soda pop?
You have to put it
wash it all down.
The chicken. Chicken. Where's chicken at? I don't see no chicken.
You have to put it to his mouth.
Hey, it's been answered. The chicken comes before the egg.
Oh, okay. Wow, this is interesting. The potatoes are in the oil inside the box.
Give me the eggs.
There you go.
Eggs!
Wow.
The chicken does come before the eggs.
You're right, it does. There we go.
Nom, nom.
Om, nom, nom. What now?
Give me the rice.
The rice. There's rice salt. Over here. I think this is the rice. This looks like rice to me.
Rice.
Oh, it's making me hungry for rice. I want some rice. There you go.
Rice!
Nom, nom.
Was it good?
Give me the pizza.
Give me the pizza. Gimme. Gimme. That's all I want. Gimme.
Give me the coffee.
I think he's possessed.
Coffee.
Is this the coffee?
I think so.
He needs a drink.
You need to put it in the right place so that he can pick it up. Okay.
Give me the water.
The water. Okay. Gosh, that animation is just amazing, isn't it?
Yep.
What do you guys
water.
Think of those eyes?
Water coming up. There you go, some water.
Billy.
I'm not exactly sure what's in this cup.
I'm not
They're
sure
keeping it cold for a sample or something.
Oh, ooh, that's
I can't swallow it. There.
Okay.
Give me the hamburger.
He wants a hamburger.
Get it.
I was not aware that pumpkins were omnivores.
Hamburgessa.
Pizza.
Give me the soda.
The soda. Give me the soda. He wants a soda. One soda.
One soda coming up.
One soda. Here you go, mister. Yeah.
I hope he tips well. Give me the salt.
I just hope he doesn't tip over.
Haven't you seen the sign outside? Pumpkin heat.
Okay, he eats the salt all by itself. That's
give me the cheese.
Unhealthy.
Nick,
do you realize how much salt you just ate? That's a lot of sodium for a pumpkin.
Would you like the cheese cut or just in a round?
I don't think he cares.
Give me the butter.
He wants the butter. We've almost given everything in the kitchen here.
Have a cube.
22 seconds left. 22 seconds. Go.
That pepper.
Give me the jam.
The jam?
No. One of these
the
things.
Jam?
I don't want that.
I don't want that. Is this the jam? This
the
is
jam.
The jam. Here. I got the jam. Here you go. Come on, get it in there.
Game over.
Oh, we got kicked out. Okay.
Give me the bread.
Give you the bread.
That was terrible. I'm never coming back here.
Well, fine. You ate us out of house and home anyway.
Game
was a
cheap.
a little laggy.
It's a little laggy,
hungry.
But it's cool. He's very
over.
Oh, game over.
Give me the butter.
Yeah, I think the game's a little bit laggy, but that's okay. Sock puppet. What is the sock puppet? A working sock puppet. No, that's cute. Unemployed Brendan. That's cute.
Game on!
I wonder how that works. Mouth opens and closes. Hungry. Buy it or face the pupper's wrath. I guess I'll buy it.
Give me
the
eggs.
I don't want
eggs.
Any wrath from a pupper.
Okay, so you want the eggs, I'll give you the eggs.
I don't think I can spawn it in here. Yep, I can't spawn it in here.
Alright. We're at 1 hour 6 minutes now, so...
Okay. Well, this has been so much fun. Who made this? We gotta look and see who this is again.
Oh yeah.
Our persons who made this are the Hungry Pumpkin Staff. We got Marcus. Marcus, that's funny. That's Marcus B. And I guess I am already subscribed.
Give me the soda.
There we go. I'm not subscribed. Now I am. And we've got Owie Orthodox. And shout out to Splats Cats subscribing. And Bacon. Bacon, subscribe now.
Pizza.
There we go. All right, Bacon Catnip. Well, thank you for your hard work in this room. We really enjoyed playing your game, and yeah. I am absolutely amazed at the beautiful animation and the stylization of the art is just
give
fabulous.
Give me the hot dog.
So let's say goodbye, guys. Billy, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Say goodbye, Doc.
See you next week, 1 p.m. Western Time.
1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And that's the West Coast of the United States. And we will be back with another live broadcast. Thank you so much for everything. And we'll see you later.
Woot woot.
Sunday at 1 p.m. Yay.
Sunday.